Hello everybody, we're finally back with more of Minecraft. I cannot wait to record. I've been waiting forever. And I know a lot of you have probably been missing it. I've really been missing playing for the channel. I play Minecraft all the time on my other account. I'm just looking around trying to remember what I had from last time. Ooh, diamond stuff. But I play on my just account that I play on regularly all the time. Snow people! No, you're not supposed to be in here. We're not making snow people today. No, get out. You know what? No. One of you can stay in here. Get out. You know what? No. You're going to be my friends. I mean, you're all my friends, but you two, you get to live inside. Yeah. How's it feel inside? It's horrible, isn't it? Let's go outside. Come on. Come on. Come on, snow people. Come on. Oh my god. Snow people, you suck. Get out. Get out. Go. 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 Fuck you. Go. 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 Yeah. Great, now I got snow everywhere. Whee! I think it'll melt, I'm not sure. I'll just get up anyways. But from the last episode, we had a crafting bench. I don't even remember making that. Last time, I remember we went into the nether for the first time. We were gonna go back to the fort and try to find the fortress in the nether and try to get more stuff. We were gonna try to get some lava, so we might as well just get supplies while I start. Well, anyways, reasons if you don't know why I haven't, I'm just gonna put everything in this chest for now for a second, why I haven't been able, well, I'm not gonna be able to, reasons why I haven't been able to record in quite a long ass time is because I was having problems with lag, but I'm pretty sure I got everything fixed up so you won't have to ever wait this long, and I finally got a schedule on the channel so where I can upload a video Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Hopefully this episode will be up Saturday, and it's going to be an hour just like, well, I might make it a bit longer than an hour because I haven't recorded in so long that I might, actually I might just do a big all-night recording session. It depends on how much fun I'm having this. I'm going to grab a couple buckets. Do I have some armor already? No, okay, then I'm gonna grab this armor. I'm gonna put the armor on. Merp, and we should be at full armor because of this. Oh wait, no, you need diamond armor to do that, I believe. So we have this stuff. We're gonna need some sticks and some iron. Do we have any more iron or did we use it? Oh wait, it's back here. Now I remember. We'll take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll leave 45 iron in the 44 iron, I guess. And use this real quick to make a little bit more sticks. Is there anything else I want to bring? I'll bring this so if I ever need to get up on stuff, I can. Put my sticks and my iron there. What else do I want to bring? I wouldn't mind. Do I have any? I don't have much stuff. I need to get some more stuff. I also kind of wanted to redo the building. Not like redo how it is, just what it's made out of. So I might do that off the camera. I might just speed it up like I do when I'm digging. I speed up some things. Oh god, another snowman. I remember that. As soon as I opened the door and saw the snowman there, I remember from the last episode it ending with the snowman getting down and dying somewhere over there because I ended up. I didn't kill it. It died naturally. Yeah, I never murdered snowman. What are you talking about? I'm gonna need some food, that's for sure. And I wanna find some trees. Tree! Yay. I also noticed in a bunch of my, not a bunch, but a lot. Ooh. Yeah, that makes sense. Not a bunch, but a lot. Well, I guess a bunch, but just not all of my videos, especially Minecraft. I'll just be thinking and there'll be big pauses in the episodes where I won't be saying anything. I don't know if some of you like that, but I don't know, that messes with me. So I'm going to try to talk a little bit more if you haven't noticed. I'm talking really fast. I'm going to slow down now. Okay. Fuck you, pig. Come here. And this magical tree gets to float until I get the wood. Do I have enough? I should probably grab that wood on the ground and then do that. Okay, make my crafting table that I wanted to. Merp, merp, merp. And make two of these. Make some sticks. The rest of the wood down. I'll make that, and then turn the rest into sticks. There we go. Take this, and now we have a, three containers, I forgot what they're called, chests, I believe, yep. And a crafting table for the nether, because we're going to need to build some sort of house. Did I build a house in the nether? If I did, it was a piece of crap one. Wait, yes, I built another, and then there was Steve, and then Steve ended up wanting to kill himself. Well, actually, he wanted me to kill him. I don't know why I'm collecting this, because actually what I need to do is go mine out some stone, which I can right here. Oh god, it's gonna come after me. You know what? No, I'm gonna come after it, because I want to kill something. Hi, spider. Come here. Aww, he thought he could kill me. I don't know what happened. Apparently my audio turned off for a second. I don't know if I accidentally hit the mute button, but I was like, what the fuck happened? And I like freaked out. So yeah, I left the cave. I got some coal and I left the cave. So, I forget which way is my house. The tree's there. So my house must be this way. I'm going to turn up the sound. And the music randomly turns off. Does that happen to anyone else? I think it happens to other people. Because I think I've seen it happen to Hexor Supernova. I think that's his name. I'm not sure. I watch him all the time, but for some reason I don't know his name. Merp. Wait, why am I collecting food? I don't get. My mind just wanders off. I don't remember why I'm collecting food if I have that much already with me. Put this wood there, and I'm going to throw one stone away because I only need 8. Merp. Wasting stone since, well, 5 seconds ago. Anyways, back up here. Doop. Snow people, I'm back home. No! Merp. And I close the door, and what do I do now? Doop, 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 doop. Derp, derp. And now we head outside, and then why am I making a stove? I keep thinking of the nether, I'm gonna need a bunch of supplies, like when I go underground, which I'm not really gonna need supplies, because I have this tunnel thing here. And as far as I knew, I have it lit up where nothing can spawn inside it. I don't know why I'm gonna need a stove, because I'm not gonna be able to cook anything. I understand why I need the chest, and the, there's probably already stuff in here. I haven't been in, like I said, I haven't recorded anything for the channel, any Minecraft for the channel in so long that I don't really even remember what I do have done. Fire! No! No! Fire! Fuck you! That fire wasn't there last time. It randomly... Fire spawns, I guess. That's a new fact. And I already have chest. What I want to do is put this stuff away. Is there any coal? Okay, I'll take it. And that chicken's just gonna sit there and be raw. Okay, what I need to do is 1, 2, 3, 4. Remember. Doop. And 1, 2. Cause I want a bunch of supplies. And then what else was I gonna make? I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, should we close this? If I remember right, I can remember where the fortress is that it was last time. But before I do that, I want to get lava. So, we're going to go. And if I don't think it was this way. I think it was the other way. Like this way. I believe. I could be way off. Yes, and then I believe it's that way. And I thought I made it. Yeah, I made the tunnel over here. So I can get out. And then I can just drop down here. Didn't I trap a person in a hole or something down there? I thought I did. Well, by person, I mean zombie pikmin, but zombie pikmin have souls too. Merp. I believe I'm going the right way. because I thought it was just froze up for a second. Or is it the other way? Am I confused? No, because I thought it was right over here, like right across this. Yay! Jump! 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 Jumpity jump jump. No, it's the other way, isn't it? Ugh, God, I'm confused. I kind of want to take on zombie pigmen, but I kind of don't. I don't really have anything to lose. No, I don't. But I still think I would get my ass kicked, because I'm not good at fighting zombie pigmen. That's something I learned the hard way. Oh, God. Maybe I should just... No, I was like, maybe I should just look around. Yeah, and then you can get lost. Am I already lost? No. Wait, what the hell is that? Is it... Okay, I was hoping that was lava. I didn't know what the hell that thing was. Oh, great. Now I have a sword. I don't have my bow, and I have to take this thing on. Oh, God. Oh, great, great, great. No, no, no. Oh! Now that was awesome. You have to give it to me. That was fucking amazing. Yay. Oh yeah, another little thing. I'm trying to cut back on cussing. I don't know why I do that so much. I really never do that except for gaming. I don't know why. I have a bunch of soul sand back at the place, don't I? Think so. Would I need soul sand for anything other than growing nether warts? I don't think so. Well, I have no idea where the hell to go, so I'm just gonna journey around. Let's go this way. Whee! Okay, I have to remember that's up there. So I don't get completely lost. It's okay if I get lost, just not completely lost. Because if I lost, I can find myself. If I'm completely lost, I am fucked. Do-do-do. That is lava. I do not want to touch that. Lava is not good for body. Body gets burned if touched by lava. Lava, lava, bad. My guy's like too tired to run or something. Oh wait, he's hungry. Is that why? Merp. 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 I kind of want to get some glowstone. Merp! Not a smart idea. Oh, that's the giant hole in the ground. I am not going down there. Merp. 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 Wait, why can't I just... I'm not that smart sometimes. Merp. Merp. And then so I don't waste it, use this. Yep, I'm beating up random glowing stones in a place that looks like hell with a piece of meat. This is, makes perfect sense. This is gaming logic, people. Because apparently in Minecraft, you can chop down a tree with your hand, you can go in the middle of hell, where there are people that are half human, half zombie, giant jellyfish flying around, fires that... It's like living fire that spits fire. The gaming universe is both fucked up and amazing. Merp. Okay. Reason I'm getting the Lego stone, the only reason I ever use it is for, and I don't know if I'm the only, I think I already said this before, how I don't know if I'm the only one, but, when I farm, I'll take glowstone and I'll put it under the water, so even when it's snowing, it won't, freeze up, so the plants can continue to grow. I think I did that back at, I don't remember what I've done on this Let's Play. I think I've already done that with my plants back at the house. This has lava! Oh god, I just forgot and I was about to jump off the edge. That was not... Why was I gonna jump off the edge in the first place? Even if I didn't know there was lava there, why would I jump off the edge of nowhere? Why the hell would I do that? I don't... I'm really stupid sometimes. And this is glowstone and lava, and I do not want to go down there because I don't think there's anything down there. I want to find this fortress. Where's that lava I saw falling from the sky? I'm walking so slow. Merp. Merp. Mushrooms! Random mushrooms! I really. Okay. Oh god, I hear it. Oh god. Where is it coming from? Oh, I think it's near land. I think I can take it. Come on, you bastard! Hit it! Come on, you bastard! Crap. Oh! And it dropped it! It dropped the, tier or whatever. Over here? I thought I saw. Thought I saw it drop a tear. No, please say it dropped a tear, or did I? Please don't say it was just. No, I like. I want to learn how to do all that, not crafting, but remix stuff and do potions. Oh, new. Which called? You would think I've never played Minecraft because of my knowledge sometimes. I thought I remember the fortress being around here. I really don't want to have to search for another fortress. But oh my god, here comes the third one. Come on, you bastard. I've already killed two of you, I can take one more. See, I know that one dropped the chair. Oh god, why did I do that? I just did not think at all and just ran for it. Oh, I got a gas tier. Yeah, you all can kiss my ass. I cannot make that drop. Fuck that. I want to go down there, but I don't want to go down there because it'll be hell to get up. Ooh, a cave. Oh, that's great. Let's just fall straight to my death. Nom 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 nom. I'm going to get my sword ready because I'm expecting a gas to pop up again. Even though not really much of a problem, kind of kicking their ass right now. Three, all by hit. Well, I hit two of them with their own weapon. The third one, I'm not sure if I got it with my sword. I don't remember. I think it was a mix of sword and their own weapon. Like, I finished them with their own weapon, but I started with my sword. Anyways, over here. I'm trying to find something that looks familiar. But the nether doesn't really give you much to work with. When you're trying to do that. I thought I remember building a giant platform, like going out in the middle of nowhere. That would be back at the house. Yeah, I'll head back. I'm gonna head back to the house because I want to find this fortress. Should I attack the zombie pigmen and have them chase after me? Should I hit the zombie pigman? And it's too late to change ideas now. Fuck. Now if I ever come back here, are they gonna attack me? Are they gonna attack me? Are they gonna attack me? Ooh, I was about to hit that guy. It's a good thing I did not. I would be fucked. I'm like, should I hit him or not? And I look around the corner and there's like 10 of them. I'm like, oh, good choice. Good choice indeed. Oh, God. You know what I've been hearing about, and I've been, well, also hearing about, other than hearing about, I've been watching videos of people doing, like, the big people on YouTube that play Minecraft. There's a Hunger Games map that apparently a bunch of, I guess just a bunch of fans of Hunger Games made. I want to play that map so bad. You all do not know how obsessed I am with Hunger Games. For the people that don't know, there's a 3 books in the series. The first one, Hunger Books. Second one is Catching Fire. Third is Mockingjay. I heard about the movie, and I was reading all about it, and it sounded amazing to me, but I decided I wanted to read the book because people said that the people that have read the book understand it better. So I'm going to go this way. I decided that I was going on vacation to North Carolina. In North Carolina, it was amazing. But I wanted to read the book, so I bought the book Hunger Games, and I went to read it, and within a day, I had read half of it, and then I took a break because my eyes hurt from reading that much for like a day or two, and then then we were going on vacation in North Carolina. It was a long, long, long drive or whatever, so I grabbed my Hunger Games book, and I ended up finishing the book on the way there, and I was so obsessed with it on the way there. After I finished Hunger Games book, I bought Catching Fire, and I read the entire book before we even got to North Carolina. I haven't got to see Mockingjay yet. I got to see the Hunger Games movie. It was amazing. At first, I didn't like it because, well, I was thinking about what I thought about it, and didn't like it because, I usually like that new... You don't always like special effects, but I kind of have a taste for them. But then when they didn't have all the special effects, I was like, I didn't like them. I'm like, well, Hunger Games isn't supposed to be like other things. It's kind of its own diverse thing, and I kind of was happy about it having its own diverse thing. It made me like what I don't like. Another plus for Hunger Games. Come on, you old bastard, don't hide over there. Come on! I want to be friends! Friends! Come on, you little cheating bastard! Well, if that's all you're gonna do, fuck you. Okay, this place looks familiar. Did I find it? Did I find the fortress? Please say I did. Is that it? Yay! I knew I found it. This place looked really familiar. I was like, I think I got it. It's right over here. Drop down, and there's the fortress. And what was I gonna do? I was gonna grab some... ooh, that'd be cool to bring some of this stuff back. And then make my house back in the real world, the natural world, out of this. Oh, crap. I was gonna bring a bow and arrow and take that thing out. There's a spawner over there. Did I already... Nope. I did not take out that spawner. You know what? I'm going for it. Oh! I claim this land mine. I got it before. Oh, God! Mother! Thank God. Thank God that thing was there. I walked forward, but the thing was in the way, blocking me from falling to a horrible, horrible death. Oh, thank you. God, handrail thing. Fence. Looks like a handrail. Merp. Are these stairs? No, they're just normal ones. Even though I probably shouldn't break the side, I'm gonna break the side. Oh god, I was wondering what pushed me up. Lava. Fuck you, I'm going over here. I'm gonna grab some of this stuff, I'm gonna get some lava, and I want to try to explore the fortress a little. If I remember right, that, I went inside the tower thing over here, didn't I? Because I went up the stairs, and then I was just like, let's get the fuck out of here. Screw you, lava, I'm going around you. And then that's the dead end, if I remember right. And there's another spawner for these things over there. for the blaze, or whatever they're called. I thought they're called blaze. Oh god. The weird thing is that I have weird... Oh my god, the entire thing made out of... I find that really fucking awesome. The weird thing is that you don't know what time it is I'm recording this. You could be watching this in the day, you could be watching it at night. Right now, it is literally... like, just about to hit 5 o'clock in the morning. Oh my god! I did not see those and they all popped up at once. Fuck that, I am not doing that. Screw that. We will come back with the bow and arrow and we will kick their ass or something. I am not taking those things on. I heard a slime. I want to kill that slime. It's inside the fortress, isn't it? Where is it? Where is it? I hear a slime, and I'm going to kill that slime. Now I can't find it. Damn it, slime, where are you? It sounded like it got closer when I... I know it's down, it's not up